quiet coming. He had us going all round the houses, eh? I bet the old codger and the old princess are back to normal now. They'll be having a right old time.
Now Abbot Francisco can rest in peace, and I'm free to do as I please. How about you, Jessica? Feeling better now Dhoulmagus has got his comeuppance?
What's wrong? You can tell me, I'm a good listener.
Defeating Dhoulmagus isn't going to be as difficult. It's hard to know what to feel.
Yoo-hoo! Ah, Grandad! Finally transmorphed back to a human, eh?
Scepter from my castle. Aha! Yes! What about the scepter? What's happened to it?
You mean this?
Yes! That's it! My family's treasured scepter!
Oi, Grandad! Hadn't we better be getting out of here soon?
I suppose you're right. Won't accomplish anything twiddling our thumbs here.
Matthew!
Mom, I'm busy.